And I was in a meeting. It was about 11 o'clock at night. Everybody was just about gone home. And this little sweet old lady, you know, 70 something years old, comes in and she's just sweet as grandma pie. And she knew I was tired and the meeting was over and she was standing in the back of the church. They had the door shut and locked into the kitchen. She's standing in the hallway and she says, "Man of God, do you have anything left? Can you just pray for me, please?" And I thought, oh, this sweet little grandma needs prayer. I'm going to pray for grandma. And so I lifted my hand up and I laid hands on her and prayed for her. And the Lord said, no. I want to touch her right now. She needed to be healed, some kind of chronic arthritis or something. The Lord said, "I want you to slap her in the face." I said, "God, you want me to slap grandma in the face?" He said, "That's right, just slap her in the face." So I took my hand and I went, bam, and I just slapped her across the face. Literally, she was picked up off of the ground, flew back several feet, hit the door so hard she blew the door off the hinges and slid on her back into the kitchen, laying on the floor. People were preparing a meal for potluck Sunday. And she went right through the door, blew the hinges, splintered the door right off, and grandma went sliding across the floor, got up totally healed by the power of God.